basic civil rights, just like everyone else.
Yeah, but, I mean, come on, doesn't your race have a rather sordid history of exploiting and feeding off innocent people?
Show me documentation. Doesn't exist. Now that the Japanese have perfected synthetic blood, which satisfies all of our nutritional needs, there is no reason for anyone to fear us. We just want to be part of mainstream society.
A lot of Americans don't think you people deserve special rights. There's a reason things are the way they are.
Yeah. It's called injustice.
Just let me have just one beer tonight, Jesus. One beer, that's
music.
All.
I feel like I'm trapped in some hillbilly's Oxycontin nightmare. Man, I cannot wait to get the hell out of this podunk town.
Well, make sure you do, and before it's too late, because every year you wait, you just get more and more stuck here. Believe me, I know.
How'd she know what I was thinking? That's weird.
I'll get y'all some ketchup.
And I swear.
Guess what happened tonight? You got a date. No. A vampire came into the bar.
Did he bite anybody?
I think he just wanted some company.
You know how many people are having sex with vampires these days?
You would be surprised, people you know.
Sometimes those people disappear.
Apparently there's this vampire bar in Treefort.
Fangtasia.
Fangtasia?
Set up a date with a vampire? What do you have, a death wish?
You look like vampire bait.
So are you saying you think I look nice?
I'll be fine.
The fact that you think you'll be fine only proves just how not fine you're gonna be. Vampires think about one thing, and one thing only: drinking your blood.
I think we need to stop seeing each other.